stretch the lateral rotators, the external rotators that dominate that hip. Now we're going to try and strengthen the ability to internally rotate. We only have three muscles that will internally rotate the hip: the TFL, the glute minimus, and the glute medius. Most of our focus is going to be on the glute medius because it's the strongest muscle of the hip. Think of the glute med almost like the deltoid of the hip. So there's different fibers, anterior and posterior, which can move in different directions. So for us, for internal rotation, we're going to focus on the anterior fibers of the glute med. So there are a lot of different ways to do this. None of them are very flattering, but they're all very effective. I'm going to string together a couple that won't make you look like you're watching Jane Fonda videotapes in your living room.